Time to get stabbing. Hawk's waiting to play it our way. So, some wild ass shit came out of those plans you sent over. They've got a big shipment of ice getting loaded up at that fishery place. Now I know what you're thinking, and I like meth too, but my personal physician has pointed out that with a batch that size, he can synthesize something even better. A little sting in the tail for something else he's working on. And what Lab Rat wants, Lab Rat gets. So we're gonna hit him hard. Steal as much of that sweet, sweet meth as we can and get it back here. Job one, though, gotta swing by Sap City and put an end to this little lover's tiff we're having with El Los Lostos. You know, I wanted to believe it could be resolved peacefully with, like, ketamine therapy or something, but these buttholes only understand war. So that's what you're gonna give them. I want everything that can explode to go boom, boom, buttholes included. Hey, since we're heading to the fishery, it's always smart to deal with their reinforcements first. That's tactics, fresh meat. Gotta be two steps ahead and fully unzipped at all times. Mess with the wrong fool against my friend. Stealing their product and using it to make our own? It's the double fuck they deserve.
got nowhere to go.
Now, they definitely got some show-ready meth around here, too. Grab whatever vehicle they're shipping it in. A nice cut of that is yours. Call it payback for the trailer they blew up. And hey, listen, I don't want any of those lost asswipes back here at the freak shop. Lose them.
No way out now.
out the eggs on Chilead. One day we should fly up there and take a look. I mean, I never seen nothing, but you read enough shit on the web, there's gotta be something there. On this timeline or the next one, my friend. Storm drain, and be careful. Or don't.